Firstly, I would like to thank you for such wonderful sessions. There's a lot of self-enhancement, self-awareness is brought through this. And also about, we learned a lot about the mind, subconscious mind, you know, limbic brain, amygdala, everything, you know, which was not, we were not into depth about it. You know, we just knew something about the brain, subconscious mind, the consciousness and everything. But once we learned a lot more into it, so that it's applicable into our daily life. If even if you're not taking up this as a practitioner or something, you know, for our own self and to keep the family or the relationship healthy enough, you know, it's very much applicable. And through this, I think, because I believe in myself, I believe in what I do, and I have a strong gut feeling, yes, I can do this better. So this has added more of energy to me. And I had a very light knowledge about meditation. Like, I used to see my dad meditate, and I used to go to a room and used to sit meditate. And I always kept seeing him doing all this. Even now he does. But then I never questioned him, why are you doing this or something like that. I never bothered to get into depth about it. But today I realized what meditation is like, even you can do when you're walking around, and how to keep your mind in control and take the right action is what I felt. Okay, meditation is not just sitting in one room and just close your eyes for 5 minutes and just come out and say your...
I think our awareness level has increased. And also, so that we are wearing a smile on our face all the time, there is a change in the house. Especially the mother, when the mother is always smiling, the children also like it. When we are in a bad mood, they don't like it, right? So I think that is the change that I have seen.
That's great. Thank you, Nasri.
First and foremost, yes, it felt really nice the way the classes were being conducted. There has been a lot of relearning, as in what was known long back and we lost in the process, personally for me. And it was a good reminder that, like, you go back to school and learn your basic lessons, that way this was a good reminder with respect to following the right process, as in with each challenge in life that we come across, somewhere down the line we might forget certain practices. So in that way, this was very helpful. And probably, like, with today's and yesterday's session, I feel that probably if mindfulness as a practice is introduced right from the early years of learning, then probably school days will be much better, and understanding lessons would be much better, relationships would be much better.
That is good, ma'am. Like, as you said, this mindfulness awareness is actually, the awareness level is getting high, plus got to know some tools, and like, as a knowledge wise also, like what I was known some time back, but many things got cleared in the knowledge wise, and in that way it's my session was important and good.
I was able to identify myself, and I feel after this 4 and 5 days I feel I have got some confidence to face any situation without afraid, and with wearing a smile. That's the experience I have got.
Thank you.